and take a look at these incredible pictures this morning. We have some starry snaps for you. These are the first pictures to be sent back by Europe's new space telescope.
It took some time, didn't it? I think 11 years to build this telescope. The mission itself is now 6 years. They're building up a 3D map of what's called the dark side of the universe. But more of those pictures and more information about what they're gathering are in an article right now on the BBC News website for you.